Growing up, every child has a dream, and it's no different for these children. No matter how difficult their lives may be, each of them have their own image of who they want to become someday.
My name is Nao. I want to be a guitar player.
My name is Zhao Yan. I want to be a doctor. In the school, if it rains, it will leak. And sometimes, some of the windows of the school have been broken.
Since the establishment, Xiaba Hope School has already helped more than 16,000 Chinese rural children in 17 wishful schools and a special education school.
Through the rebuilding process, we hope to give them a safe, motivating platform to fulfill those dreams.
We every year we organize employees
to go to the hotel to make
others a better living.
我们三年级有个小孩子回家，给他奶奶说，我们的学校太漂亮了。现在有图书室，图书堆得很整齐，又很多，同学们想看什么就看什么。
我们认为鼓励青少年多读书，多参加体育运动，特别是强调团队合作的运动，能让他们有更多方面的发展。
我非常感谢万豪集团和姚基金，我们现在有着非常愉快心情去读书。
要感恩的是我们的万豪集团姚基金给我们的无私的捐助。种植希望之树，象征希望学校和社区共同成长，为下一代带来更好的学习环境。
This is the third Marriott Yao Foundation Hope School built in China, and we plan on building many more in the future.